Yes, this film is bad, really bad, in that it's in terrible shape. It came off the reel upside down and backward. I corrected that, and that's why some of the numbers you see at the end of the clip look wrong. There's not a whole lot to do with a film like this except add some music.